How y'all doing today? Welcome back to Let Me Talk. Let me talk. Let me talk. Let me talk. Yeah, let me talk. Alright. I hope y'all like the content so far. I hope y'all do. I hope y'all like it. I hope y'all like it. I'm trying hard. I got a lot to do. You know, I got a lot to do. A whole fucking bunch. You see, I got my pictures. Got my pictures up. See my pictures? See them pictures? They're just a couple there. And then I got these. Southern Marsh and the Deerhead. I bought them from where did I buy them from? Some kind of antique store. I forgot where I bought them from. Some kind of antique store, I believe. Yeah, some kind of antique store. I don't know. I'll tell y'all probably at the end of the story when the video when I remember. Something like that. But alright. But I hope y'all are having a good day. I am excited to do this video with y'all. I'm really happy to do this video with y'all. I'm about to expose y'all to some maybe new stuff. I don't know if y'all know about this new stuff. I don't know if y'all know, but y'all might know. If you do know, you might be nasty. You might be a little bit nasty if you know about this stuff. I don't know. I figured out about it from not being nasty. I figured out about it from, I like watching documentaries, right? I watch a whole bunch of documentaries. And that's how I came up on these videos. But they got a lot of nasty people in this world. You know, they got a lot of nasty people around this world. You know what I mean? So, we're going to get into it. I'm going to talk about it. We're going to get into it. But first, before we talk about anything, I got to put my cereal. But we're going to talk about it. It's a pretty interesting subject, you know? Some people might feel a little iffy about it. I'm going to put this at the bottom. I don't want this on the table, you know? But some people might feel a little iffy about this subject. Some people might be scared to talk about this subject. Some people might be nervous to talk about this subject. I don't know. But I'm going to tell you this. It's an interesting subject. You know, they got a lot of people that do this. But come on, baby, open up. They got a lot of people that do this, but a lot of people don't speak on it. So we're gonna speak on it, you know? For my cereal and I'm not like them other people. I don't pour my milk before my cereal, you know? That's pretty lame, pretty weird, you know? So I'm put that in there, stuff that in there like that, and we're gonna get on this subject that people scared to talk about. Put that right there. Fruity Pebbles today. Fruity Pebbles. I love Fruity Pebbles. If you don't like Fruity Pebbles, you can get out. You can exit this video. If you don't like Fruity Pebbles, Fruity Pebbles are pretty good. Pour that milk in there like that. Oh, yeah. All right. Put the top back on now. Don't want that. All right. So, we're about to get in this content. It's so funny. Hey, computer calm. Alright, this is what we're gonna talk about. That's a good one. That's good. That's real good. Alright, this is what we're talking about. We're gonna talk about BDSM. BDSM is, to simple it up, to simpler terms, who people don't know nothing about it, or people that might know about it but don't wanna talk about it. BDSM is when a part of it is when you like to get tied up, bondage, you like to get handcuffed, you like to get whipped. And I've seen this video. This roller thing that you roll on somebody and it has spikes on it. And the girl was rolling it on a dude's arm. And it was like, you know, spiking him up when he rolled it on his arm. And yeah, it was, all right. But I'm going too far. I'm going way too far into it. I'm going way too far into it. Oh, it's all the timber thing. I watched this video. And on the video, this girl, she has like a, she had male companions. Male companions. Like male people that do whatever she want, right? Do whatever she want. Which is cool. It's cool. I mean, it's cool. If you could get somebody to do that, all hell to you. You know what I'm saying? All hell to you. But it's this girl. It's this woman. I keep calling her girl. I don't know what you call her girl. It's a woman that got these dudes that follows her. And they got some dudes that 24 hours follow her. And I'm like, huh. That's pretty interesting. I never heard of nothing like that. So I'm going to watch the documentary, right? The documentary on Vice. So you go look it up. You won't watch the video. It's pretty interesting. And I watched the video. And so the girl got these different people, these different dudes that follow her and do whatever she commands. And this is the crazy part. It's about to, blow your mind. I mean, let me get some cereal first. Well, yeah, that's a good talk. It's good. All right. I had to eat some cereal, so it's about to get good. All right. So, one of the dudes, I ain't gonna say no names or nothing like that. I don't wanna put names out there and nothing like that. If you wanna watch the documentary on Vice, I ain't gonna say no names. I don't wanna say nothing like that. But I don't wanna get no names wrong anyway. But one of the things, I got one dude. She got multiple people. I think she got like three or four dudes. And some of them are full time, and some of them are not. But she got one dude that he's, I think he's full time. And he is just all out there. What it's called when she let him do everything? A biomatrix. Boom! That's what it's called. I'm on my head. Let me get another bottle here, huh? It's called a biomatrix. She, look it up. Biomatrix. It's called, I'll tell you how to spell it in a little bit. It's called, but yeah, that was true. It's called biomatrix. And it's when a woman is dominant, right? The woman is dominant. So that's why she got all these men. She got like three or four men. And they got other women too. With two men, one man. It depends on who you are and who you want. And how many you want. You know what I'm saying? But the one, the documentary I watched. She had this one dude that was particular. That I found interesting. He was very interesting. Very interesting. He didn't care. He didn't care what she did, right? So it goes from BDSM to a biomatrix. A biomatrix is when the woman is dominant, right? A BDSM is you like to be tied up, you like to be spanked, you like to be choked a little bit, you know? Tied up on the wall, hanging. But yeah, that's that. A biomatrix is when a woman is dominant, right? And let me check this back. Let me fact check that for a second. Biomatrix. I'm gonna fact check that real fast. We're gonna see what's. Make sure I'm right. You know what I'm saying? And there we go. What does biomatrix means? For a quick biometric biological measurements or physical characteristics they can use to identify individuals, for example, fingerprints. No, what is this? That's not it. Google. It's on Google. I don't know what I just read. I'm going to put in sex biometrics. Oh, yeah. That's going to get into something good. I might pull up something I don't want to see, but that's going to pull up something good. Biometrics or body. What is this? I can't find it. Son of a gun, I can't find it. Let me see. I'm gonna look at this up. All right, anyway. But I'm just going with the story. I watched this documentary. And BDSM, like to be tied up. Some people don't like to talk about that, but some people do. That's all yours. I find it interesting. You can do whatever you want. But yeah, this one dude that I was talking about earlier, he liked to do anything. Anything in the world he liked to do, right? He liked to do anything. He got whipped on the documentary. He got whipped so bad on the documentary that he started bleeding. I'm like, good lord. I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can like it. And he got whipped to the point where he bled a little bit, right? What else didn't happen? He got he wore a mask, right? He wore the fucking latex mask, the freaking thing, man. The leather mask. He wore that. He wore a leather mask, and it was just all around. But the part that got me was when she whipped him till he bled. I was like, oh no, I can't do that. But that what happened. That was just a documentary I watched. You wanna watch it? Like I said, it's on Vice. It's pretty interesting. They talk about a lot of stuff. But if you wanna do that, this is the point that I'm getting. If you wanna do that, you go ahead, do that, have fun. You can do that all you want. Don't be ashamed to do BDSM. BDSM, get tied up, handcuffed, choked, you can hang from the roof. Hell, you go ride a cow and then afterwards, fuck afterwards. If that's what you like to do, you can do it. You know? It's not bad to do none of that. It's really not. I don't know why people are scared to talk about it. This is what I say. Do what makes you happy. You know what I'm saying? Do what makes you happy. And some people are scared to do what makes them happy. But you should do what makes you happy. And if you think about watching that thing, like I said before, it's on Vice. Go watch it on Vice. Vice is like everywhere. You go watch it on fucking YouTube. You can watch it whatever you want. But that's pretty cool. I find it interesting that the human body, human itself, would like to get whipped to the point where you bleed a little bit, you know? That's pretty interesting to me. That's pretty interesting. Very different. But if you like it, you like it. I ain't mad at him. I'd be friends with the dude, you know? And I'd be friends with him. If I've known him, I'd be friends with him. But that's all. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. That's a documentary I watched. Y'all should go check it out. Y'all should definitely go check it out. And if y'all feeling like doing something different with y'all partner or something, doing something a little different, just try something different, man. Try whatever you want. They got cosplay. Some people like to dress up in costumes and all that, man. Do what you want. Dude, it don't matter what people think, dude. It don't matter if you get caught. Some people like, you know, recording videos. Set up a camera, record. Just make sure the SIM card don't go out nowhere. Make sure you don't lose the SIM card. You lose the SIM card, there's something wrong. But Yeah, man, do whatever you want, man. I just wanted to show you that documentary about Biomatrix. Yeah, it's pretty cool, man. I just want to show you that. Somebody came knocking on my, who's knocking on my door? But yeah, anyway, yeah, do that. It's pretty cool. Go check it out on Vice, man. Pretty interesting. Pretty interesting. I'm gonna watch some more. I'm trying to figure out what else they did. I can't remember what else they did. I watched it alone. I watched it like 2 days, like probably like a week ago. But yeah, go that video is real, it's raw, it's called Vice. Go watch it, man. And look, whatever you prefer doing, just do it, man. If you want to do it with your partner, do whatever you want. You know what I'm saying? Just don't worry about whatever I think, man. If you want to tie her up, tie her up. If she lets you. If she lets you. That's another thing. I forgot to mention that on the documentary. She was like, some people, some of the dudes don't like to do certain things. And some of the dudes like to do certain things. The other dudes don't like certain do. But whatever the length she wants to go to, and then you want to figure it out too, y'all go to the length, you know? Just ask her first, say, hey, I can do this to you. She say no, be like, all right, fuck. All right, cool. We ain't gonna do it. But she want to go to the length, be like, boom, go to the length. And yeah, just try it, man. Try BDSM, man. And start simple, start small, you know? Put handcuffs. That's pretty small. And yeah, try all that, man. But I just wanted to tell you about the documentary I watched about Biomatrix and how the woman's dominant. And I found it very interesting that a woman could be dominant in some relationships. That's pretty cool. Because women need more power, man. I feel that. Women don't have enough power as they should, you know? Women have nearly enough power as they should. Women rule the world to a certain extent. And yeah, boys work and all of that, but women work too. And women handle a lot more than men. To some men. I ain't gonna say all men, there's some men. And a lot of other women don't handle a lot more than other women, you know? But women are strong. Just yeah. Just do what you want. And ask your partner if they wanna do it. If they wanna try. Watch the documentary, say, hey, you wanna try some of that? She say no, she say no. She say yeah, then guess what? You're in luck. Alright, but that's funny. That's funny. That documentary had me laughing all the time. I don't know why. It was funny. But do that. Do that for me. You know? And then afterwards, after you do that, eat a bowl of cereal. Eat Fruity Pebbles. Eat whatever you want. But do that. Try something new with your partner. I gave you something new called BDSM. You want to tie her up, do something, try something new. Ask her first and then see if she likes you. And yeah. And hopefully I'm going to come back with some old documentary videos. I'm going to try to watch a lot of it more. I'm trying to learn a little bit more about the world. I love the world. The world is weird, right? The world is weird. Everybody know that. Cut this off. I'm going to try to find some old stuff I can look up. And I'm going to bring it to y'all. I'm going to bring y'all a lot of videos. I'm gonna bring y'all a lot of documentaries I watch. Try to figure out some stuff. Try to figure out the world, you know? I'm trying to figure out all right. I'm still young. Trying to figure out who does what. What humans can do and what they can't do. Try to figure out all that. I'm trying to figure out all that. But yeah. If you like this video, I'm gonna try to do a little you call it podcast, you call it whatever you want. But I just call it Let Me Talk. And I'm just talking about the world. I'm trying to figure out the world with y'all. I'm going to learn a lot while I'm talking to y'all. So I'm happy to learn. I love learning, you know. That's why I'm doing this. I'm trying to figure out the world with y'all together. You and me going to figure out the world together. We're going to figure out this crazy world. I love this crazy world. It's interesting. If you don't like this crazy world, then you're weird. Because everything changes. Everything subject to change each and every day. So it's interesting, man. You need to people need to love more, you know? People need to love more and stop worrying about the small things. People need to love more. Just be happy with what you got, you know? So, yeah, if you want to see more of these videos, just like, subscribe, and all that. You ain't got to like, just subscribe. I don't know. You can like whatever you want. If you comment, you can comment. You can subscribe if you want. You can subscribe if you don't. I don't know. Just watch the video. I'm just trying to get insight, give you insight on all the stuff around the world, you know? And hopefully you find something new that you never heard of and you want to try it. So go ahead. And yeah, farewell. Farewell, my fellow YouTubers. And I'll be back. I'm trying to find some new people, I guess you could call them. I'm trying to find some new people, some new stuff, some new interesting things. And we're going to see. But thanks for watching. And have a good day.